Oh no, he killed Beatrice? Beatrice killed Olaf! You didn't see him walking up behind you? You didn't hear him loud ass footsteps? Sound like fucking Godzilla behind you, bro. You didn't hear that roar? Him charging up? Like, come on now, man. She did not deserve to go like that, though. Oh, wow, he killed his wife. You gotta get it back in blood. Oh, no. Oh, I'm done. We're done. Yo, what is up, what is down, YouTube? Welcome or welcome back to the channel, and welcome to a series of unfortunate events, season 2, episodes 8 and 9, I believe. Nope. The Carnivorous Carnival. I decided to watch season 2, episode 8 and 9, the last two episodes, trying to get the series out, you know, the show faster. I should have been done with this shit like a year ago, bro, for real. RP, brother. He was cool, Monty, bro. He was cool, man. He did not deserve to die like that. A fucking snake bit him. Come on now. Words of a very wise and surprisingly talkative Tibetan monk snake. Yes, bro. We like the mustache too. I'm trying to get my shit like that. It won't grow. I'm gonna shave this, bro. Let's get it on. She said, "Let's get it on." Okay. I mean, we can go to the back, I guess.
Hey, yo! What the fuck?
There he is. He looked good in that suit.
Just count all of it.
You didn't see him walking up behind you. You didn't hear him loud ass footsteps. Sound like fucking Godzilla behind you, bro. You didn't hear that roar? Him charging up? Like, come on now, man. She did not deserve to go like that, though. Oh wow, he killed his wife. You gotta get it back in blood. They always escape your clutches, man. Always. Alive. Do you know what it feels like to have your life spin out of control? He is psychotically going insane. You like how I said psychotically like that? Yeah.
No.
He's going insane, bro.
I can't imagine that at all.
Yeah, he got no hands.
Lucky enough never to have been stuffed in the trunk of a car of a sinister villain.
I'm pretty lucky. I've never had that happen to me before. Never. It could happen, you never know.
Masked ball when a secret message arrived too late to help the woman I loved, so...
Damn, bro.
How it feels to have your life spin out of control.
Your whole life. Your wife is your life, man. Madman. Glad you didn't have kids, bro.
...felt in Count Olaf's car as they wondered where they were headed.
They didn't even know. The carnival. Crazy ass carnival. Going to Caligari Carnival. Hey.
They would do if Count Olaf decided to...
Excuse me, sorry.
You think you've got problems? I'm never going to find the sugar bowl rattling around the hinterlands. I'm as
miserable. Yeah, you got to go like 100 miles back to find that. You left that back in the basement.
Google can turn things around.
Or I might just drive this car off a cliff.
He might actually do it too. You need to watch out. Look at him. Oh shit, the trunk.
That's incredibly reckless.
Let's do it.
Then again, I am pretty parched.
Pretty parched?
If this Madame Lulu is real, then we're able to hunt down all of the surviving Baudelaires.
Oh, okay, because the parents are still alive. Yep.
Oh, my spirit.
They're terrified, man. don't. Okay. Evil ass laugh. See, I wouldn't do it, but my throat's a little... My throat's a little parched too.
We're lucky we were able to climb in this car to escape the.
I don't know how I didn't see y'all climb into the car.
We've been lucky so far.
Yeah.
Sooner or later, this car will reach Calgary Carnival, and if we don't want our luck to run out, we've.
You got to, man. Oh, you're already here.
Are you sure we're safe here, boss? If the police come looking for us, there's no place to hide.
We can easily blend in like we always fucking do.
Man in the Daily Punctilio just put my obituary on the front page.
Facts. Everybody thinks he's dead.
Long enough for Madame Lulu to answer all of our questions. Where the Baudelaire brats are hiding.
He really thinks she's gonna answer these questions, bro.
I don't see why we would believe some woman who lives in a tent.
Right, I'm kinda on her side.
Look, a sign that we're on the right path.
Oh my gosh, it's everywhere, bro. It's everywhere. You can't escape it. The VFD, you can't escape it. Yo, what is going on? We're all freaks here, baby. Let's just be freaky together. Pause.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
What good are normal shoulders when they're attached to hands that are equally good at using a knife and a fork?
Bro, this dude sucks.
It's gonna be so freakish, but at least you're better off than I am.
Right. How old are you?
Colette, and if you're going to laugh at me, I prefer you get it over with.
No one's gonna laugh.
I'll laugh you to contortionist.
Contortionist is cool.
Good. Now, we call upon the spirits.
What spirits? Who? I don't have any. What? Random ass spirits? The f***?
You feel a chill?
I feel it in my...
Weird, buddy. You're weird.
This make you nervous.
Kinda, no.
I have no secrets and nothing to hide.
Really, nigga?
Can't get our hopes up. We have no idea if it's true.
And if it is...
Bro, it is true.
We have to know how Madame Lulu gets her information.
Go talk to her.
Might appear to be one thing, and turn out to be another. This could happen at a gathering of a secret society.
Oh, secret society.
And it happened to the Baudelaires when they were hoping to find a miracle in Madame Lulu's tent.
Nah, man.
Freaks ready for the big show?
Aw, sh**. They gotta perform. Ew, he is so gnarly. Hey, hey, carnival music. Carnival music.
Pre-cooked hot dog I found on the ground.
What did he just say?
One of her parents really did survive the fire. Where are they?
Pre-cooked hot dog he found on the ground. How much you selling it for? Because I'm kind of hungry, low-key.
Then we should stay put and try and figure out as much as we can without getting recognized.
How has nobody recognized them yet? Ew.
Put on a good show.
This is... Everything is dirty. Okay, everything in this bitch is dirty. Everyone and everything is dirty. And it stinks.
That's right, even though nobody asked you. This is a big noodle I had the troop whip up to use.
Noodle?
Now, Italian food is very in, but getting whipped with it is often damp and uncomfortable.
Well, you actually gonna whip me with it? Oh, that Sunny got a unibrow. I just noticed that. She looked just like Count Olaf.
See these folks, you will be grateful that you're normal.
Hey, I'm not a freak. I'm not a freak. Hey, I'm not a freak. I'm not a freak. I'm a freak, but not in that way. I'm a freak, but not in that way. I'm a freak in the sheets, not a freak at the carnival. Hey. Hey. Hunch. Fat ass hunch. Look at him. Me personally, I would have ended the episode right there, bro. The eye closing, you know? Yeah.
Now that code means code. Run away, your house is on fire.
What? That's a crazy code. Hell, dog. So Count Olaf got all of this from the all of this from the from this.
It is a disguise kit.
Yes. What the hell?
Contain a complete report on the tragic events that transpired during my
apprenticeship. Like
it's not, bro. It's Lemony.
Now to be told, due to respect for the surviving parties and copyright law.
Oh, copyright, we've been hit with that. Netflix.
Ready? Three,
that's
two,
the parents.
One.
No, it's not. Who is it? Oh, the Lucky Smells. Yep.
Part of the same organization.
So this is, it's gotta be real.
In disguises.
And they put out fires.
Yes.
A name for a volunteer organization that puts out fires.
Volunteer
Fire Department.
Volunteer. That's VFD? I just got chills.
Stay away from my boyfriend, or I don't know what I'll do.
You finna kill me? Bring it on, bitch. Hi.
An arrival was a pack of starving lions.
That we're gonna be fed to
is about to get much, much worse.
Hey man, that took a scary dark.
What?
Scary dark turn. On to the next episode. We're gonna skip the intro, okay?
On nights like this, I think of the fearsome beast lurking in the.
You camping by yourself? Let me join you, bro.
The beast is the most frightening.
Which part of the beast is the most? That's a very good question.
Some say the teeth or the claws or the hair if you happen to be allergic.
Okay, I could see that. Okay, makes sense.
That the most frightening part of any beast is its belly.
Ooh, the belly when he swallows your ass.
Of the beast, it means that you have been devoured for that reason.
Alive.
Is in the belly of the beast means in a terrible place with little chance of escape.
That is a fire. That's fire. That's fire. I'm gonna start saying that.
Feel as if you are in the belly of the beast yourself.
Ooh.
That time doesn't count either.
Aw, damn. Wait, he said count how many times you said that?
Count Olaf will be here any minute.
Yeah, there we go.
And we are in the belly of the beast.
That's one. Okay, huh?
I may
have lost you at Proof Rock Prep, Baudelaire's, but I never forgot you. Or your friends.
Hey, she a real one. She a ride or die in this bitch. She is a real one, bro. Her character development is...
The volunteer fire department. They were...
Fantastic. It's fabulous, bro. She was once a small librarian,
but Olaf captured
and now she's in training the PA to be a VFD.
Jacques stayed behind and I went ahead to find...
A secret agent, bro. She's about action, killing, shooting, protecting the Baudelaires. She really changed characters and I love it.
It's a rotating position.
Rotating position?
The previous Madame Lulu took my taxi to the hospital.
Oh, okay, so someone came in and she switched it. They switched it and she took the sugar bowl.
Well, he's not coming back either.
Man, they fucking killed him, bro. They were lovers too, bro.
He was very brave. The Quagmires are safe now. We rescued
him. Really clap. Olaf, why? Why, man? Like, damn, bro.
Our remarkable children.
He did not have to do that at all.
If Jacques believed that there was a survivor,
dog.
Absolutely be true. His research is never wrong.
So let's stick with the narrative that they are both alive, please. You just said if Jacques believed it, let's stick with the narrative, please. Let's not switch it. Let's not lose fucking hope. They're still alive. There's two of them. They're coming.
Surprised that you could hear, girlie, with something being in your ear.
What's in my ear, a rat? You Olaf.
Which means they eat meat. That's not a surprise.
Yeah.
Everybody knows that.
But right.
Not been given any meat at all.
Meat.
Not a single drop of food.
Drop.
Starving.
How are they still alive?
Not much of a show either.
Right. Animal cruelty.
Man, when we will randomly select one freak.
Randomly.
The freaks, and we will watch as the lions devour them.
That is a crazy show. Okay, Jigsaw. Told you, I'm finna be Daniel, man. His name was Daniel, right?
Most wicked.
I need to read my Bible. Sorry. Great. Yeah, right. Yeah, yeah. Who f***ing knew that?
A two starving lions.
Looks like mangly. They finna eat each other.
This is my last day in these clothes.
Well, it's not.
Part of Count Olaf's troop.
You don't want that.
Madame Lulu to the pit.
You kidding? I'll do anything if it means never having to look like a freak again.
Oh, you're not a freak. The only freakiest thing about you is that damn mustache. Absurdity.
I'm not a freak. I'm a member of the audience. I just happen to have a dermatological condition.
That's just ugly, man.
Fun, boy.
Boy. Okay, Kratos.
Questions. You might as well wait in my car.
Hey, yo, what?
Your car. Hey, yo. Chosen. Oh my gosh. Right on the edge.
Wouldn't it be more exciting?
Watch me get pushed.
Pushed.
This would be much more violent, please.
Yeah, do it!
Oh, okay, that's true. Ooh. I'm gonna be pissed.
Thank you for volunteering. Now it's time for your special.
No, no, no!
My brother.
Oh, well, I'm done. We're done.